I'm fairly young. I've always taken good care of myself. I've always eaten right. Didn't expect to have anything wrong with my heart. I had a picture of my two boys with me when I was in the hospital, and all I did was just show the doctor the picture of the kids and said, "You just can't let me die." I was really surprised at how very skilled everyone at Ellis was. It turns out he's probably one of the best surgeons in the country for this. I was very lucky to have this done where I did. Very lucky.